as an
Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm back again. I know, I'm shocked as well. I can't believe I've kept this up, but we move. Today it's a different video. It isn't beatboxing. I know we've done beatboxing for the past 3 days. It's not that. That doesn't mean they're going away, obviously. I will react to more. I've been suggested some more videos. So look forward to them. Today we're reacting to TikToks. I know, views. Views haven't been great lately. The beatbox has saved it a little bit, but yeah, TikTok. I believe this is the 50 most liked TikToks. I don't know when this video was uploaded, so these could now may not be the most liked, but at the time they were. So we're gonna react to them, and yeah, let's go. First of all, check out everything in the description as always. Check me out on all the socials. Check me out on Spotify. And yeah, if you do enjoy this video, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and turn on notifications so you know when I next upload. Let's go. Alright, so yeah, top 50 most liked TikToks of all time. Okay, as of November 29th, 2020. So not all of them will be this time. Okay. I don't know who this is, but I think I may have seen this TikTok actually. Okay. I've seen this one. Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. This dog's different, yo. This is the part I've seen. Yeah. Look how perfect that is. Okay. Okay. Chipmunk outside. I'm surprised it's not just run off, if I'm honest. Go, daddy, go. We back to game. Oh, I hate this trend. Go, daddy, go. I hate this trend. Now pass it to my bro, let's go.
You guys remember when I was 15?
Billie Eilish.
An entire ukulele head in my mouth. Shall we see if I can do it again? I very much doubt it, but I shall try.
Okay, I don't know. Sure. Oh, Jesus Christ. Charlie D'Amelio, of course. Get a bucket and a mop, that's a wet. I'm talking wap, 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 that's a wet. Okay. Macaroni in a pot, that's a wet. At least she's not doing a cringy dance for once. I'm a savage. I had to speak, didn't I? Ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty, hacking, stupid, what's happening? What's happening? TikTok's weird, you know? TikTok's different. Addison Rae, again. David Dobrik, okay. How'd you go about cleaning that up? That's my question. Jeez.
Knock at Bella the Poach. Door. Pull the bell. Lift the latch.
18.3 mil, yeah. Jesus. Chicken wing, chicken wing, hot dog and bologna, chicken and macaroni, chilling with my homies. The beat, oh, for Christ's sake. Different. Wait, what? So who copied who? Did David Dobrik copy them, or did they copy David Dobrik? Will Smith. Wipe it down.
In my head, I don't know what to think. He knelt to the ground and pulled out a ring. He said, Marry me,
Juliet.
You'll never have to be alone. I love you.
Yeah, baby, when you talk like that,
I saw this.
You make a woman go mad. So be wise.
I read it, to be honest. You know what? Yeah, fair enough. Jesus Christ.
As a person who has been given the platform to be an influencer, I realize that with that title, I have a job to inform people on the racial inequalities in the world right now. How come when it comes to the color of a person's skin, they're treated differently? A man was killed. His life was ended. Don't kill me, George Floyd says as his last words. His life should not be over, and his name needs to be heard. George Floyd, a father and a person, a human who lost their life because of the color of their skin. We, people of all colors, need to speak up at a time like this. I have also come across lots of people speaking up and saying that the Black Lives Matter fist that many people are using as their profile picture are for the black community to use only. I have since changed mine back, but I will continue to spread these messages and be an ally. We all have a voice. We need to stand
True.
Up for what is right and stick together.
I don't mean this in a disrespectful way, but I thought that was a doll. I can't lie.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way.
I ain't supposed to do that on the drop, but alright.
Gassed up, shorty. Said I need my 40. Pull up to the party. Yeah, yeah.
19.2 mil. Poor cat. Doesn't know what's going on.
That's made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all my love. If you
Aww.
Treat me right, baby, I'll give you everything. My
last made me feel I would like I'm never doing skydiving in my life. Not a chance.
I got plans for me and you.
Singing into a breadstick, okay. Or baguette. This is also something I would never do. Fair enough. See, these ones aren't bad. Okay, casual lion walking down the road, sure. Why would you film that? I'd be trying to get as far away as possible. Unless they're in like a safari or something.
Soulja Boy tell.
Like The Rock and Kevin Hart. Jesus, they're so funny when they're together. Like the funny in general, when they're together is different levels. Some of these don't make any sense, you know. Just the amount of time as well, and the amount of takes they probably needed. I mean, look, for 21.3 mil, I'd do it. I don't know about that. No. Surely you've got to do maths and stuff to work this stuff out. There's no way he's just walking up at, like, or they've just walking up at some point and just gone, you know what, I'm just going to build all of this and hope it works. Surely you have to work it out. There's also a lot you've then got to clean up. I don't so fine, but her breath is like, whoa. She says she wanna this. Dance, but she don't know how to, whoa. I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star. Whoa. Takes the next level, trust that, ooh, to be fair. Don't have no panties, whoa. I'm Steph Curry.
When I hit the three, I hit the whoa. Hey, jeez. Yo, best friends, Jack.
Being nice to each other for once, jeez. Never understood this trend, to be completely honest. Okay. Never understood it. Probably never will. No. From the top, make it drop. Oh God. When I get a bucket and a mop, that's some wet, that's some wet. I'm talking wop, 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 that's some wet, that's some wet. Macaroni in a pot, that's some wet, that's some wet, huh?
You can take a small bite, just bite the corner like this. You see? Just bite it. Gentle.
And all of it. Okay. Was it trying to just nab all of it? I'm pretty sure that's a fake video, but... Or at least it's set up. Another one of these. Ponteme de espalda. I think this is the one I actually saw originally. Worth a fashion week. I didn't realize who it was until she did the first outfit. Then, moving on.
Yo, I think he's hungry. Yo, bro, come here. You hungry, bro?
Yes.
Some of these, like, if they are legit, then
take something to drink.
They're cool, but like. Some of them I do think are set up.
Hold on a second. Keep this
look,
cool.
I mean, look, if he's actually homeless, then I rate it. Enjoy, but
you're welcome, bro.
If
enjoy.
Not in the east set up, then it's a bit like, you know, come on. Billie Eilish again. Okay. You be the one to call when I lose control. That's kind of sick, to be honest. Weirdly satisfying as well. Of course that's number one. What did I expect? Nope. Well, that was the top 50 most liked TikToks. Alright, so that was the top 50 most liked TikToks from 2020. I don't remember what date it said. But yeah, I hope you did enjoy this video. And if you did, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, turn on notifications. And yeah, check out all my socials in the description. Check me out on Twitch, Instagram, Twitter, whatever else is down there. Check me out on Spotify. And yeah, peace.